better than that Christmas I got you that new car, mama.
Now, Mack, you know this ain't no competition. You gonna let Mack and Nate race people. One of them was paying more attention in Sunday school.
Yeah, well, I guess since I'm the oldest, I go first.
Mack. All right, everyone, bow your heads and close your ears. Your eyes. Everybody close your eyes. Gracious God, I come to you as humbly as I know how, praising you and giving you thanks for bringing us together yet another year, helping us come together to help celebrate my victory and Nate's agony of defeat. Let us hear.
Father, Lord, we thank you for allowing us to come together and share with one another. Father, we know that you created the birds to fly and gave the dogs the voice to bark. But you wouldn't have to create the sun if you knew Mack was going to be sitting over there in that bright yellow shirt looking sunny side up like a rooty tooty fresh and fruity.
Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord.
We, Father God, also realize that you are the creator of earth and heaven. And the stars. That's how I know. Ain't no way you had nothing to do with creating that tacky, gangster-looking, wheel-spinning SUV that Uncle Earl had to drag
around. Hold on, Father. Hold up. Wait a minute. What about the time you put the Pepto-Bismol in the Kool-Aid and everybody had diarrhea for summer? Don't let me have to mention that to Mama.
Hold on. What about the time that you burned down all the bushes around the house because you got tired of going outside getting your own twitch?
Father! Need I have to remind Mack while Mama's standing here that he the one that had Nanette clean in the back room and was doing the nasty on Mama good quilt, and that's why she couldn't get them stains off of her.
Jesus' name!
But Mama, look.
Y'all just got to pray. Don't think because of it.
And then there was a lamp head that broke it.
I got all the stories.